Wake up, Wildcats, and welcome to Tuesday's edition of Wildcat News. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Tommy.
And today is the 1st of March. We've got your news, trivia, and more coming right up. But first, you know the drill. Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Seniors, the countdown to senior trip has officially begun. In 8 short days, you will be in sunny Florida. Today's trivia question is Disney related. We wanted to know who was the first Disney princess. Let's see what people.
The correct answer, of course, was Snow White, followed by Cinderella and Aurora. Snow White was also the youngest princess. Her character was only 14.
Now here are your club and activity announcements.
The next meeting for the GSA will be today after school in the speech room in the library.
The Senior High Technology Club will meet next Wednesday, March 2nd, after school in room A13.
On Friday, March 4th, progress reports will be distributed. It will also be the first practice of spring sports.
Now let's turn it over to Nick, who has what's on our lunch menu today.
For lunch today, we have Chef's Choice. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Nick. Sounds great. Donate the basket bonanza today or ask your parents to. Your donations will help raise money for the PTSA. For more information on what to donate, see any staff or faculty member.
Attention seniors, don't forget to swing by and see Mr. Diamond to order your senior showcase walklings. They are available in the athletic office for the low price of $20. You can choose from our catalog or submit your own action shot to Mr. Diamond.
The volleyball tournament took place last Tuesday with the aggressively average Joes winning it all. Our reporters were there to capture all the action. Let's take a look.
Okay, I'm here with
Justin Snuffer.
And Justin Snuffer, what team are you on?
The aggressively average Joes.
Alright, and what is your team's strategy tonight?
Oh, clearly just spike the ball. That's the only strategy you have in volleyball, just spike it.
I'm not scared of anyone.
It's definitely us.
There ain't no doubt we're gonna win.
No fear tonight, no fear.
Maple Shade Country Club.
All right, and what's your team's strategy tonight?
I don't know, baby.
I'm coaching for the Two Bomb Chumps.
All right, Two Bomb Chumps. What's your strategy tonight?
Our strategy? Hey, man, it's volleyball. We came here to play volleyball.
To be Miss Bergman for all the zeros she gave me.
Our strategy is we're going to play hard, play some foosball, and win!
All right, guys, who do you think is going to win tonight?
Definitely us.
We're the Donald Bumps, right? All right, so basically our strategy is work as a team, I guess.
I think we're going to win.
Yeah, we're
going to
win.
I'm here with the aggressively average Joes.
Woo!
They just won the championship. How does it feel, guys?
Really good.
It's great.
Woo!
I agree with Oliver completely.
Yeah, I agree with Thompson. What are the experiences like coming up facing all the other teams. How was it?
Expected. It was expected.
Oh, yeah. We expected this win. We can actually sell
that. Woo!
Best way to play.
Was there one certain team that really gave you trouble?
Besides Hennis?
Yeah. It was
Hennis. Bump Two Chumps.
I have to thank Hennis for our win.
We, yeah.
Thank you, Hennis. Thank you.
All right, thank you, guys. You guys played great.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to John Ayalo,
Shania Harris,
and Ajit Singh. Well, that's it for your announcements. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching. Have a trendy Tuesday. History repeats itself. Try and use. Did I say that guy's name? Ajit Singh. Singh.